10 past 3. The writer of this particular story is Ruth Harrison. Okay, so let's begin with the story. So all the students, I hope all of you, you are a bit connected with your grandparents. You are emotionally connected with your grandparents, right? So here also, this one kid of the story, his name is Eric. He was also so emotionally connected with this oak tree. Why it is so? Because this oak tree has been planted by his grandfather around 30 years ago. And so he just used to sit in his front yard of his home, and then after what he tries to do, he just loved to watch this oak tree. Somewhat like the moment when his grandfather, he just used the sapling to grow this tree, he also used to sit in his front yard, and that time also he just loved to continuously watch the tree, that how this tree is growing. He just loved to admire his work. And basically these are some of the memories which has been told to Eric by his parents. That time Eric was remembering the incident which happened yesterday. He was remembering that day, that how his mother, she was very upset, and she was in the mood to cut down this tree the next day. So that time Eric, he just wanted to convince his mother. So he just came to his mother, but the mother of Eric, she just pointed out to the Eric, and what she told, that basically this is the tree which is responsible for your wheelchair. So she was very tense, she cried and she left the room. Then after, you students as well, what you are doing, if your mother, you could not convince your mother, so what you try to do, you just go to your father, right? So in the same way, Eric also did the same thing. Eric just went to his father to convince him. So then after, Eric told to his father that basically if you will just cut down this tree tomorrow, so I'll feel very sad, I'll feel very worse, because this is not the trouble, this is not the tree's fault, this is not the fault of the grandfather, this is my fault. I'm responsible for my accident, and I'm so much of the connected with this tree. I'm having my feelings with the grandpa. So please, please, you can just convince to mother and tell her not to cut down the tree. So then after, his father replied that, see, your mother is really concerned about you, and already she has made her mind, and you cannot change her. Then after, Eric was thinking about the oak tree, and basically this is the only tree which makes him feel of his grandpa. According to him, this tree makes him feel that his grandpa is around him. Now students, in the next video, I'll tell you about the rest of the story. Now what will going to happen next? Thank you students.